That's part of what I like about the book in some ways. It portrays death truthfully. You die in the middle of your life, in the middle of a sentence.